In October, Melissa, the head of graphics and communications here at Red Apple Lipstick, was diagnosed with breast cancer. Many of you may not know Melissa, but have probably seen many pictures of her, so I just wanted to share a little bit about her with you. Melissa is 29, and while we are a team here at Red Apple Lipstick, she plays a very important role in not only making our website run smoothly, but also helping to make it look amazing as well. I have had the pleasure of working with her all these years, and I can honestly say that I'm always amazed at her work. She is so dedicated, and every time we have a dream of a design, she always not only makes it happen, but brings those dreams to life beautifully. Melissa is a mother, a wife, sister, daughter, and the best coworker a girl could ask for. So Melissa, this video is for you. We love you so much, and we're sending prayers and big hugs your way. Watching this video, thank you so much. We would like to ask for lots of prayers for Melissa, her family, and loved ones during this time. I know positive, uplifting, and encouraging words would be appreciated as well, so feel free to leave a note in the comments. There is a GoFundMe set up for Melissa as well, should you feel called to donate. I will have a link for the donation page in the description of this video. We would also appreciate it if you would share this video. Thank you, and Melissa, we love you.